Guys, today we're becoming Ronald McDonald in Combat Warriors. Now, I already bought all the stuff to become Ronald McDonald, so all we gotta do is just put it all on really quick. So first, we're gonna take off all my stuff. Now I'm gonna put on all the Ronald McDonald stuff. This is everything for Ronald McDonald right there. But there is one more thing we're gonna have to do before we start, and that is just change the skin color. And now we become Ronald McDonald. Alright, so now that we are in Combat Warriors, let's just hop right on in with being Ronald McDonald, baby. So yeah. This is the Ronald McDonald outfit that we have for today. It's pretty lit, if you ask me. Now let's go try to be noticed. Hi. I'm just Ronald McDonald. Your favorite place to eat? Mickey D's. Bro, get out of here. Bro. Ben! What's going on? I didn't even realize Ben was in here. Alright, well, I am missing an arm, guys. So that sucks. I didn't even realize Ben was in here. He probably hates me now. I'm just kidding. Yeah, try to kill me, buddy. Exactly. Alright, guys, so now that we just took out like everybody. Hey, what's this guy doing? Is he gonna be the first to kill Ronald? He is. Look at all these guys. Let's just break down with them, y'all. Wow. Hello, my name is Ronald. Hello. Yo, you guys know my name's Ronald McDonald. Somebody's trying to sabotage us. Hello, my name is Ronald McDonald. Guys, Ronald McDonald's is sabotaging this place. You guys can't beat up Ronald McDonald. Okay, Ronald McDonald, sorry. Ronald McDonald is sorry. Okay, Ronald McDonald is dead. Alright, so we just made it into a new server. Are you serious? They're coming after me. They know it's me. They know it's me. The whole lobby's coming after me. Oh, I got parried. Okay. All right. So now we're actually in a new server. Ronald McDonald in Roblox. How do you guys feel about that? How did I do on the outfit? Rate the outfit 1 through 10 in the comment section below. We are just going ham on these kids, bro. Okay. Ronald McDonald's gonna die. Sprint, Ronald. Goddamn. My sprint button don't work for some reason. I mean, after I smashed the keyboard yesterday, I don't expect any of my buttons to work, but... Hey, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. I can't crouch. Goddamn. Don't try to parry me. Okay. Well, I died, but I got the kill. Now, I see a lot of people using the kunais in this game. And I know High Five uses them too. I was just wondering how good are the kunais actually? Like, I know they're pretty expensive too, but like how good really are they? Let's kill this husky guy. He's gonna parry. Maybe not. He's gonna die. I got a double kill. Nice. Okay. All right, guys. Let's just go ham on these kids down here. Oh, okay. I got parried. That's all right. All right, so I'm gonna try to buy the kunai. Oh, okay. I cannot buy the kunais yet. I need just a little bit more money. So let's just go get that money real quick. Just kill a couple of kids, you know. Throw a couple 90s on these kids.
Don't try to parry me.
Okay. Well, I did die, but I wiped out most of the group. Why do I do that every single time? I always jump and, like, hurt myself. Excuse me, sir. You don't want the heat. You don't want the heat. I can't move. Are you... I should not have hit my keyboard yesterday, because now I cannot even move, y'all. All right, so now we can buy the kunais real quick. I think they're in here. I have no clue what these things do. I mean, I know what a kunai is, but I guess I just throw them at you. All right, let's check this out then. Oh, okay, I see. Kind of for a little bit of a long distance run. W. I'm absolutely broke now too, so. What if I did a challenge like the glory kill challenge, but I did it with only finishers? Like I could only finish them. Oh my god, I was wondering where are my kunais at. Okay, I do not like, I have to get used to the kunais. They're very weird. But I am gonna give myself my bandages back. Because I need those too. Oh, that was retarded. I don't know why I even did that. I don't even know why I tried to pull that one off. That's probably the dumbest thing I've ever done. This guy's coming. This guy's coming fast too. Damn, alright. I need at least 15 minutes of content with Ronald McDonald, guys, but I just feel like I'm not getting it at all right now. Wait, where'd this guy just go? This boy's speedy. What if I use my kunais on him? Oh, damn. Boy's got hands, but it's alright. I've gotten way better at the game, not gonna lie, guys. I mean, I still die a lot, but I mean, I'm better than I ever was, you know? It's bigger than black and white, as my boy Gideon would say.
It's bigger than black and white.
Why would you sit here and talk like that in front of this man's wife?
It's the problem with the whole way of life.
So do you appreciate this?
We can't change overnight. Might as well go ahead and start here. You know, it's been one hell of a year. I'm gonna make it count while I'm here. But I want you to know, God is the only man I fear.
Oh, okay. I'm kind of getting used to the, I'm kind of getting used to the kunais now. Ah, shit. Oh, my God. I don't know if y'all can hear the birds in the background, but they're mad annoying. I'm just going to come under here and try to heal real quick. Alright, perfect. And I'm stuck again. I was glitching there. Let's just go get all these kills. Oh, I just super jumped and then died. I don't know how I just did that, guys, but that was sick. Ooh. What are you doing on my butt, bruh? I gotta finish what I started. I want this blue guy right here. His name is Dies, and that's what he's about to do. Never mind. Alright, let's try to get a kunai kill. When they're least expecting it. Right here. Like this guy. He's least expecting it right now. Not gonna lie, I don't think they can parry a kunai, right? Okay, I did not realize I ran out of my kunais. Yeah, I don't know if they can parry a kunai, right? This guy just parried, so there's no way. He's dead. Oh, thanks for the head boost. Oh shoot, no. Well, that was not fair. My game lagged. Not really. Yeah, baby, double kill. Ronald McDonald is out, bro. All right, well, if you guys enjoyed the video, consider subscribing. Help me hit 500. We're super, super close. I cannot wait. I'm going to be streaming this weekend, so hopefully we can hit 500 on a stream. That'd be amazing. Tell me who you'd like to see me come into Roblox next as and dominate. But yeah, until next time, I love you guys all. Peace out.